Your savior approaches. See how it crawls towards us? Not a dream, no. No. It is blood and bone. Carrying the tyrant's rock. But Saravok's crimson was not yours to spill. He was mine. You had no right to take him. Did it think it could protect? Did it think it could save? Only the blades can offer salvation.
Your skull, your brain juices, sticky and sweet. A little hole, big enough for the worm. Your body, a blood sack to feed it. The favorite of Bhaal turned meat puppet, strung up by the sinews and plucked by my hands.
This is the truth you had forgotten. You were the favorite, the chosen. Orin was your subordinate. You led the cultists of Bhaal and orchestrated the absolute plot. It was your genius, your cruelty, your design. At your moment of greatest triumph, when all the pieces were in place, she betrayed you, infected you, and took your place.
Husk, maggot. A Bhaal spawn, slip sliding in filth with these pigs. You don't deserve the Murder Lord's blessing. My grandfather ruled this city. A slaughterhouse ripened for my blades. And you stole it! Enough! The runt must be culled. Come close, my death's heads, but keep your blades unblooded. Bhaal demands a jewel. He wants to taste my domination, an altar flowing with his own unwilling flesh, draining, dying. Drip, drip, drip.
You should have trained harder, master.